मैं अकेला ही चला था, लोग छुड़ते गए और कारवा बनता गया. Yes, that's what Pinkish is. We started off alone, but now so many different groups are there associated with us. And one such group is, again, a very young group, Jio Jaivik. We would like to invite those kids on stage. For me, yes, of course, they are kids. We would like to invite them on stage, and the stage is all yours. Please tell us something about your endeavor.
A very good evening to everyone present here. We are the students of Amity International School, Mayur, Vihar, and we are here to represent our initiative of, namely, Jio Jaivik. The word Jio Jaivik means to live organic.
So living in an era where a 3-year-old has the lungs of a 35-year-old chain smoker, where our landscapes have been replaced by landfills, and where our jungles have been cut down to give way to concrete ones, we think it's high time to go back to nature. जब कार्स आए तो हम साइकिल चलाना भूल गए, जब लिफ्ट आई तो हम सीढ़ियां चढ़ना भूल गए, आखिर और क्या भूलेंगे हम. लेट्स गो बैक टू नेचर, लेट्स लिव ऑर्गेनिक.
नाउ वी यूजुअली एसोसिएट दिस वर्ड ऑर्गेनिक विद फूड, बट देयर आर टॉक्सिन्स दैट आर प्रेजेंट इन, यस, द फूड वी ईट, द एयर दैट वी ब्रीथ, the water we drink, also the clothes that we wear, because if you know, the synthetic clothes you wear can cause harm to your skin, it can cause rashes. And the key reason behind the modern health crisis today is the toxins that are present in the food. We consume the food and it gets into our body and it can cause various diseases, fatal diseases like cancer. So under Jio Jaivik, we work on our 5 main aspects. Our 5 main mantras, and that those mantras are
organic ahar, desi bazaar, safe vatavaran, green parivahan, and fit tanman.
Okay, so it was like 2 months back when our team came to know about this noble Pinkish Foundation, and we decided to contribute to the noble and revolutionary pad bag initiative taken by this foundation. One of our main motives was to encourage the usage of organic sanitary pads. Generally, the sanitary pads available in the market, nobody knows this, very less people know about this, that they are made up of 90% plastic and 10% chemicals and perfumes, etc. So they are very harmful for the body if used in a longer run, and they can cause cancer. They contain pesticides and God knows what, and so we decided to donate biodegradable sanitary organic pads to encourage its usage. And lastly, we'd like to thank Shalini ma'am and Arun sir for helping us blend our green with your pink. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Such a lovely thought. Their green with our pink, that makes a beautiful combo. I would like to request the teachers accompanying these enlightened children, please be on the stage. And we would also like to invite Ms. Shalini Gupta to have a photo op. And what a beautiful combo is this. Their green with our pink. I'm loving this. I'm really loving this. Yes, today the greens have also turned pink. Thank you so much, children. Thank you so much. Absolutely.